All businesses, even global ones, must take local environments and conditions into account. Weather, for example, can cause microtrends that play a big role in retail profitability. IBM Operational Decision Manager, or ODM Advanced, can detect these local anomalies and automatically respond to them, making a bright forecast out of a stormy day. Let's say it's unseasonably rainy in Boston. Conditions don't appear to be getting better, and the weather is generating a large demand for raincoats. With most retailers managing inventory using historic metrics, stores are unable to account for the unusual weather and are severely understocked. Shops are running out of raincoats by the second, and readjusting stock now may take too long. Irritated shoppers all over Boston are voicing their concerns on Twitter. Ops manager Jeff, however, has been using ODM Advanced to track weather and other local market demand phenomena from data sources such as Twitter. With this central brain box at his side, combining externally available local data with local inventory levels and other proprietary operational data, Jeff can act in real time to prevent stockouts, and it's simple to manage. With ODM Advanced, Jeff can easily create a vocabulary needed to represent the situation using what are called business entities. In this case, Jeff creates a local market business entity that is defined by the area's 10-day weather forecast, any unseasonable wet weather trends, and the local daily Twitter data that involves the term raincoats. Business entities define the elements in a business scenario. They capture the actors and the environment. Actions generated by business entities can create a vast amount of data, as seen here with the tweets. The challenge of dealing with large amounts of data, particularly unstructured data, is the ability to manage it easily within an application. Aggregates in ODM Advanced solve this by running totals on sophisticated data conditions. Even better, the event rules can be directly written on these aggregates, so complex decisions can be represented easily. In Jeff's case, he simply begins by creating a rule in natural language to check for local rain conditions. These first few lines search for any 10-day forecast that contains rain. The last two lines will then emit a trend if that forecast has a set number of rainy days. Next, he creates a second rule that scans Twitter each current day in the Boston area. Any tweet that contains the specific keyword raincoats is recorded. Jeff then specifies that the rule should emit a trend when a set number of these tweets occur. Finally, these two rules are compared to the current local stock of raincoats. In this case, if more than 500 tweets have occurred in Boston involving raincoats, rain is expected in the next 10-day forecast, and the local stock is less than 100, then an emergency raincoat restock alert will be emitted. Voila! Each local market can now automatically check for demands trends from Twitter and combine them with weather data to effectively call a business process with an IBM Business Process Manager to reroute shipments as needed. Jeff can later add more complex conditions to appropriately suit his changing needs. While other businesses are losing sales due to stockouts, Jeff's store has plenty to go around thanks to his forward planning. ODM Advanced applications extend past retail as well. It has already been applied to fraud detection, shipment tracking, and operations monitoring with outstanding results. Visit IBM.com to see how IBM's smarter process can help your business.